Yeah, these ones, like, you can kind of tell my biases in the arena from this.
Yeah.
So, though, the one question here, and this is something that really doesn't make a lot of sense unless you played during the beta and during the early days of Hearthstone. Mage, that makes a ton of sense for arena, right? You know, it's like it's mage. Paladin too. Paladin's like, yo, this is some tough stuff, you know? Paladin had some really good times in the arena. Priest, though? Like.
I think Priest was my first like constructed deck. So I think I probably have as similar on Priest, but I also don't play constructed anymore.
Yeah, mine is from back in the days where mind control was an 8-mana spell.
That'll do it. That'll do it.
So you would just draft 4 mind controls and live until turn 8, and then you would go, oh, nice ogre, I think I'll take it. Nice war golem, I think I'll take it. Nice Sengen Shield Master. And then it's just like, you can't win if you're just playing that over and over again. Anyway,
Yeah, it's
hello.
literally a 1 for 0.
Yeah, every time. Anyway, hello, it's me, and it's also Mike.
Hey.
This is not Mario's. That's for tomorrow. There are no Mario's here.
We don't have Mario's yet.
Yeah, no Mario's today. Instead, we just have priests and
Priests.
priests.
We peeked into the future and saw there were priests.
So let's go ahead and see what sort of priest we got. So to quick back up one last thing before I jump in, we talked about I've done an arena run with the other two factions. So we've shown off the Jade Golems, which are creatures that get bigger the more of them you make.
Okay.
Like the first Jade Golem's a 1/1. Second Jade Golem's a 2/2, the third Jade Golem's a 3/3, and then the cards get a little silly. We also showed off the mechanic in the newer mechanic in Hunter and Warrior that gives cards in your hands boosts.
Yeah, those seem really good to me for like early aggressive
Yeah,
decks.
which it's kind of based on cards like Forlorn Stalker, and there are a couple cards before that were really good. But the Cabal one, the Mage and Priest and Warlock. Let's remove the word. They don't really have a mechanic, as it were. They have potions, which are kind of the theme that tie them together.
Okay.
Every one of the factions gets a bunch of, Blood Fury Potion, Blast Crystal Potion, Fellfire Potion. And Priest has like Pint Size Potion, Potion of Madness, Greater Healing Potion, Dragonfire Potion, and then they also have cards that like there's like a card that discovers a potion. So that's kind of the thing that holds them together, which is much less than like these that have a common mechanic.
I was really happy to see that Priest got a wrath.
That's a good wrath, yeah. Oh, I'm
I
sorry.
mean, I know it does have what, Holy Nova, or not Holy Nova? Is that the card?
Yeah. The other mechanic, I should mention this, but it shouldn't come up in the arena. Reno Jackson?
Yeah, there's a few more variants.
In the Cabal, so in Mage, in Priest, and in Warlock, there's a Reno Jackson style effect, and then one that is also multi-faction for all three, so.
Okay. I heard the mage one was really bad.
It's your next spell cost zero, which is as good as the spells you're casting.
I suppose, like, all right, when I first look at it, I guess I was considering, like, it would be another 7 cost, but I guess that means that you can literally drop a 5/5 and then a 10 drop.
You could play this and like pirate like flame strike.
Right.
You could play this and maybe more reasonably you play a Cabalist Tome to draw three spells, or maybe a Pyroblast, I don't know. The mage one is very dependent on your hand. The warlock one's also very dependent on your hand. Summon all demons from your hand. The priest one is, I think, the best in the abstract.
Yeah. Especially go with the 5 mana 5/5.
Yeah.
with the best battle cry.
And then Kaz is very has a lot of choice, can do a lot of things. Someday I'll have to show off the card just to show off what create a custom spell looks like. Maybe we'll get to do that.
Yeah, we'll get that right now.
All
right,
so enough talking about the factions, let's start showing off. Also, basically, if there's a new card, I'll likely pick it.
Yep.
Well, we don't get one of those today.
Shadow Boxer is pretty solid.
Yeah, so two drops, I talk a lot about this, and I probably say this every time I play Priest. One of the biggest things about playing Priest is other classes can afford to fade onto, like not have a drop. Because, you know, if you're mage, you can be, all right, I guess I'll ping their guy. Or, all right, I'll make a knife. Or, all right, I'll draw a card if I'm warlock. If a priest misses their 2-drop...
Yeah, they literally do nothing.
You heal your opponent, and then you say, the light shall burn you. This is the agreed upon... You can, in winter, now you can say Happy Feast of Wintervale, and that's fine, too. But... Ooh, Potion of Madness. This card is incredible.
Until end of turn. Well,
it gives it haste.
It does. Okay, good. Then it's not so bad. Yeah, I actually I'm cool with that.
So, like best case scenario is something like I stole your Harvest Golem.
Ooh.
And then I, you know, bump it into your other thing. Priest can construct it. Yeah. But even if it's just, I'm going to use this to kill your 2-drop, or your 2-drop or 3-drop by running it into your bigger minion and dealing 2 damage to it, that's like a shock that kills another minion. So.
Right. Probably want a Yeti here.
Yeah, Yeti is really good here. Divine Spirit, not so much. Lord of the Arena, the gates are open. Mm-hmm. What, the Crusher?
We could. I guess my other thing would be Acolyte of Pain.
Yeah, Acolyte of Pain works well if we end up with something like Velen's Chosen or Tentacles or like the Divine thing from before. But Crusher might lead us into the realm of Dragons. And Dragon stuff, well, hard to pull together. Like, at least Draconid Crusher is really good on its own.
That's true. I mean, best case scenario, it is just a 9-9.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. So for 1 mana, we can steal a minion, or for 10 mana, we can steal a minion.
Oh, 10 mana, 1 it is.
Yep. I'm gonna pick the new card as I said before.
Well, the only reason I would suggest against that is because, like we had just stated, Cabal things might need us to only have 1 copy of things.
That's fine. We'll just draw into. We'll just draw into it.
All right, that's fine.
Yeah. We'll just draw into it.
God damn it.
We'll draw into it, Mike.
I hate you so much right now.
I know. All right. We have a new mission, everybody. We just have to draw the Potion of Madness. It's fine.
All right. All right, we'll just draw the fucking potion. I like the chemist.
Same here. No, also we're fine. New. We're fine. We just need to draw the potion. So we mulligan aggressively for potion. And also, it's a good card to have.
Yeah.
Especially early.
You want kill spells? It's probably between that and, like, the vendor.
The big thing here is that we're priests, so healing isn't, like...
That's true.
Well.
God damn it. It doesn't work if we keep doing it.
I know.
I mean, I guess Sheep isn't terrible.
I'm trying to convince myself very hard to not pick Shadow Word Pain. or the Greaser.
Greaser is so bad. Grab a Sheep. I don't know. Well, Greaser, is Greaser new?
Yeah, Greaser's new.
Okay, then we grab it. We're taking new cards. It's the only way I'm going to get you not to take Shadow Word Pain.
Everyone's just like, just pick the pain. Like, do it. Stop listening to Mike.
Fine, pick your pain. Never heard the call out of Worgen Greaser.
Ooh, Dragonfire Potion.
Nice.
Alright, so we have to draw Pain and Potion. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We've got spells.
Well, we don't want to cast Dragonfire Potion in that. But, yeah, I think we want this especially over the other two. Spot of Shadows ain't that bad. I mean,
it's really not, especially with the Dragon Egg Crusher. Like, getting damage in there.
Do we have... Nope, we have one dragon.
Yep.
What do we want?
I mean, Mistress of Mixtures is a 2-2. Like, for one, that's actually a pretty solid body for one.
Yeah, and then we have, like, the Charge Murloc as, like, a... Yeah, let's pick that up. Stormwind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We need one.
Ogre versus... Well, can't be this.
Nope. I mean, I'm fine picking up an ogre. I mean, Fang Creeper also with Priest is pretty sick.
Yeah, we don't have Taunt, but...
It'd be nice to have some Taunt, well, especially with being a Priest.
Let's pick it up. Well, can't pick Mistress, so it's gotta be Museum Curator.
I mean, that's also a good card.
Right. Power Word?
Yeah.
That can be really swingy.
Yeah, it definitely can.
Can't be Mistress. Annoyatron versus Bloodsail Raider. We don't have... This is just a 2-3 with no text, so...
I guess I'd probably go Annoyatron then. I like that guy. He gets in the way a lot. Especially since it seems like we're more of a late-game deck anyway.
So we have two choices here. Cabal Courier, which is discover a mage, priest, or warlock card. Importantly, it shows one mage card, one priest card, one warlock card.
Okay.
Or Draconib Operative, which is a pit fighter with incredible power if we're holding a dragon. Also, immune to our Dragonfire Potion.
I think that's the more important thing. Yeah, let's grab that. Let's grab some dragons.
Yeah, maybe we'll see this in the next one, or maybe we'll see this again and be like, "Oh, we freaked it up."
I'd be okay with grabbing two of that.
Can't be potion. So, Song Stealer, I mean,
5/5 says silence a minion is perfectly fine in my book. Got a Soul Priest.
Yeah, Soul Priest and Holy Fire.
Dang.
Holy Fire's big.
I think we have a lot of spells as is. I think we need more dudes.
Yeah, but more spells is more dudes with Violent Danger.
It's true. I mean... We don't really have any kill spells for bigger things, I guess, so Holy Fire would be nice.
Yeah. I mean, Soul Priest, do we have any other healing? That's a good question. Like, do we have anything else that takes advantage of this other than free hero power?
I don't think we do. Yeah, I think Holy Fire is probably better with what we've got then.
I think you might be right, though, about the minion thing. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm counting non-minions, by the way, here. 5, 6, 6 of... Okay, we have 13 minions so far.
Okay, also, Soul Priest does go with Mistress of Mixtures.
One drop.
Yeah.
Oh, so we both lose 4?
Yeah.
I think I'll go with the Greaser here.
It's the only new card.
I don't like the other two either. We need better curve. Jeweled Sentinels.
We have no 3 drops. That gets us a 3 drop.
Good. This is a 2 drop and a 3 drop.
I mean, they're both pretty meh.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess I'd rather have explosive sheep over gnome gear and infantry.
Well, then would, like, Ancient of Blossoms just be better then?
You know what? Yeah, we still... Or I guess we did pick up the Fen Creeper, but... Yeah. Also, it's a new card, so...
Fairy Dragon versus Friendly Bartender, because Ancient of Blossoms is unpickable. This one heals you one every turn, and this one just can't be targeted. We need dragons, though.
Oh, yeah, dragon.
For the operative wants a dragon in her hand.
Yep.
Oh, okay. I want you to take a look at this one, and,
Ooh. Damn, Cabal Talon, what the hell?
I know. Cabal Talon Priest is the world's most ridiculous 3-drop in the universe versus literally literally the best kill spell in the game. But
all right, when they printed Spider Tank, I'm like, it doesn't get any better than this. It got better.
It does. Well, they had Dark Cultist before, which was this effect on
Death Rattle.
Which on the spider tank? This just does it immediately.
We need it. We have way too, like, we need 3-drops so badly.
We need a curve to work. Oh, hey. Socialite heals 2, which actually could be good with the Soul Priest.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Oh, Circle of Healing is good with that.
We already have a Cabal Chemist, or else I would pick that, because, you know, again, we don't want to overcommit. Sure, let's live the dream of the Circle.
Uh-huh.
That's a bad idea.
Thought Steal.
Yeah.
Oh, Dragon.
Oh, God. But Thought Steal's a 3, but Dragon's a dragon.
I think we need a Thought Steal. As much as I want dragons.
Maybe this gets dragons.
That's true. Maybe it does get dragons.
We'll steal their dragon.
Alright.
Ooh, okay, we can't pick the Gadgetland Socialite. We could pick Dark Chariot Alchemist or a 2. Alchemist is a strong one, especially on the curve with Akhnai.
Alright, well, let's see if we have anything... Do we have anything that would benefit from being bounced? Museum Curator, Jeweled Scarab...
The potions, pick up the Talon Priest.
We have a decent amount of stuff that Brewmaster would take advantage of.
Tracking it operative again, Song Stealer, Raza again, reset toughness on Ancient of Blossoms. We have a lot of 2, but we don't have a lot of 3s, but this is very powerful with the, like, I guess how much are we fine having this much top end is, I guess, the question.
I think we have plenty of 2s. Well, or how many of those 2s are actually dudes, though?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5.
I'm fine with either of them.
This is our last common. We get 1 card after this. Sweeper?
Yeah, pick us up a sweeper. Also because I hate the other 2 cards.
Upgrade repair, that's fine.
We don't have mechs, though.
Yeah, but like a 5-mana 5/5 is probably worth playing, seeing as we have a couple of them.
Yeah, but their abilities on those ones also do things.
I'm picking it.
God.
That's wrong, but that's actually just a flat mistake. I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was wondering, but it's a new card. We'll go with it.
It's not, though.
Oh, it's not?
No, I clicked on it and then thought, why did I do that? But I guess we're picking the wrong card. It's fine. We don't need a sweeper. That was a...
Yeah, we'll just take their max.
Yeah. Sometimes you just aren't thinking and click on the wrong card because you're talking about it. So, anyway... Potion, Shadow Word. That's it. Those are the 2 cards we need out of our deck. So I think we mulligan anything that isn't those 2 cards.
Okay. All right. All right. Fair.
Mm-hmm. And that's my plan.
Yeah, we have a sweeper. It's Circle of Healing.
Ill skill. Okay. It's fine.
I mean, I think we just, yeah, we just throw
we're never,
back.
We are never seeing the 5 drop. Nope, never seeing it. Ugh, okay.
Well, we got a Scarab. We got a Scarab. We at least have a 2 drop.
And a Sweeper.
Alright, I'm feeling pretty good then. I don't care what they do early, as long as they have a Sweeper.
Right. Excavated Evil would be fair at 4. I mean, Hellfire is a 4 mana card.
Right.
Good, we have a curve.
Sweet. Also, like, can actually use our Scarab to actually do something. Oh, there's a mech.
And this is a beast.
Oh, boy.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Yeah, we'll see if they... I don't know why they would make the trade.
What you want?
Especially now.
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Yeah, I think we just play our 3 drop.
Yeah.
Well, maybe. I think we still trade into the villager.
Yeah. Sucks. I want to do this, but then he could just trade with the Zubat, and it wouldn't be great.
So we got either a Curator or a Chemist we can do next turn.
Yep, depending on if we need to heal, I think.
Yeah, exactly.
I do want to have a body for the Power Word. That's important.
Yeah.
Coin time. Coin 4. Okay.
Okay.
One down.
Do we want a Pain and Curator? I mean, we gotta kill it at some point.
Right. Well, you know what? Do you think they have it? But they coined into it. Ugh.
That could have just been because they didn't have a 3.
You got nothing. That could have been worse.
Yeah, it definitely could have been.
That could have been a lot worse. Oh, speaking of.
Oh, yeah, give us a Dark Cultist.
Yeah. Hopefully, with this play, we should have a minion in play here. That's why I did it this way.
Mm-hmm.
If I did it the other way, we wouldn't have a minion. And not having a minion means we are in bad shape on the turn. However, maybe not that bad. Like, maybe I don't even need the minion here.
I was going to say, do we just wait and Sweeper on 6?
Seems fine. I guess that means I bump into the Imp Gang boss and probably... I'd probably play, like, Cabal Chemist as, like, a... You know, like...
Yeah.
Some maybe sort of... Yeah. Basically, to make it look like I'm actually doing something.
Mm-hmm. So they try to fill up the board some more.
And our random potion is -3 power to minions. Which is really good with our theft.
Oh, that's very true.
Okay, that's fine. I want them to play a bigger minion here. If they don't, we probably just play Ancient of Blossoms.
I agree.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. Yep, we're still getting, like, basically a 3-for-1 on this.
Yeah, that seems good. Ooh, that's a good pocket. So.
Yeah, it's fine.
No. I don't like the other line there, because this just dies to things on board.
Well, maybe.
I ain't willing to take that risk.
Yeah, alright.
Especially when we could have it, like, for certain. Well... Okay. The only thing that matters here is... This is a big turn. We need our opponent to not make a very large dent in the board so that we can take it. You know?
Mm-hmm. I'm hoping that they play a decent amount of small guys.
That'd be good. Like, maybe something like I could Ocknei. I'd be good with, like... Oh, okay. So, like...
Okay, no, we don't have. Yeah, that we can't make that happen.
Let's go Ancient of Blossoms.
Yeah, and we can just heal it up next turn with the 5 drop.
Yeah. Also, if they attack into it, I can... Basically, these trade on... Without something helping, they trade. Mm. Obviously, if something shows up to help, we're in a little worse position. Like, if a Dark Iron Dwarf or something like that shows up. I think that'd be worse, would be Dark Iron.
Yeah.
The Weasel. The Weasel. Okay.
That's fine.
So, yeah, this is... I heal it up with the Power Word.
Do we want a Thought Steal first?
I think I want to play...
Or are you going to want to heal?
I think I want to play Pint Size Potion on it, too.
Okay.
So, like, Pint Size Potion... Make their stuff small.
Sure.
Because then we bump off this, and then if this attacks in...
They trade.
Well, no, they don't even trade. Because check this out. So, pint-sized potion. And get huge.
Get huge. Oh, okay, yeah.
And then I can heal up.
Yeah, okay. That works.
I could play Shadow Boxer too, but next turn...
This is a little bit safer.
Next turn, we have a really good play.
Mm-hmm. Basically kill whatever he plays.
Right. Like, I don't care
or, what... Or if he just holds back on his guy, we can just nuke it.
Yes. Or we can attack it and heal this. Because it's it has 14 health in the pocket. So that could heal very high.
That guy got big.
Yes. We turned it into a 5/14.
With one card.
Yeah.
Well, with two cards, I guess.
Yeah, 11 mana for a 5/14. Okay, that'll take it down.
It still trades, though.
Yes. I'm gonna tap.
And we can still do that play and kill off his bomber.
I don't know if I want to burn that there. Like, this might be, like, a Thought Steal turn. But then again, this gets a lot of power on the board, right?
Yeah, I mean, that's also it.
Let's get the power on the board. Just a pinch of it. Hey, bud. Like, yeah, I'm giving up the ability to do 5 to something more threatening, but now I gain the board, and I can Thought Steal for cards.
Yeah, we haven't had board advantage all game. We kind of need that at some point.
Yeah.
Dang.
You have a Mortal Coil, too? Wow! I'm actually... How do I get around this now?
Thought Steal.
Yeah, let's do that first.
Fang Creeper doesn't even do anything.
Cultist Shadow Boxer heal something?
Yeah, okay.
And let's heal...
And probably ourselves. Healing the guy doesn't really do anything.
Okay. A new recipe.
Yeah, that's probably good.
Like the Silence, like the Fen Creeper.
I do too.
More Dark Bombs, okay.
Damn.
Do they have a kill spell for Dark Cultist here? Because we look really bad if they... Ugh! Well, no, that's fine.
Yeah, we're... Okay.
Oof. That could have been a lot worse.
Okay, so we just need to play a thing, and that yeah, we're good on time.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, that Fen Creeper's getting huge.
Good god. Alright. And then...
Huge Fen Creeper. You can even play out a 2-drop.
Yeah. Let's get some more board going. Ancient Curse. These are some really annoying minions.
Yeah, they are.
Okay. So I can silence this.
Yeah. Mostly because we need to play that guy anyway.
Yeah. Which I think means that we trade the Talon Priest here, because it's not a trade.
Right.
But or do we, like, Shadow Word that, because we have nothing else to do with the card?
That's kind of what I was thinking. Yeah. We do that, then we can... That 5/4 is annoying.
How about bump, bump, kill the shade, bump, kill this, and then heal it up?
Okay, that works.
This is bad, but...
It's pretty bad.
I don't like this. So we heal this to 6 so that it lives through...
The Heckler.
The Heckler attack, and then the 2/2 finishes.
Then we still have a 5/5.
Yeah. The problem here is the general problem playing against a Warlock.
Alright, so all we need to draw now is... Dang.
End the kill for our...
That's mother. The third Dread Infernal.
We are in such... This is an over game, I would say. I do not believe we can win this.
Yeah, probs.
That's fine. They definitely had demons all over the place.
They had a shit ton of demons. Right. I guess heal it so that way he can't trade off with the smaller things.
Okay. That's part A of us stealing the game.
Wow.
Damn!
Yeah, we're pretty done.
Okay.
Yeah, that does nothing.
Also, it lets them hero power for free. It's a strong, it's a very strong card.
Yeah. I mean, I really don't know what we would have drawn to actually get us out of that.
No.
Like, we would have basically needed a sweeper, and we only had half of a sweeper that doesn't function anymore left in our deck.
Yep. That's fine. That third Dread Infernal...
Yeah, it was pretty rough.
Alright. So the Imp Gang boss was a card I really wanted to be able to steal with Potion of Madness.
That would be pretty sick.
Yeah. Not only the third Flame Strike, not only the third Dread Infernal, but the Shadow Flame before it as well.
Right.
Oh, man. At least they didn't have, like, the big Dread Infernal. They made a bigger Dread Infernal.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, it's a 7-mana 6/6 that does 3 damage.
Well, we've All got right. the Shadow Word paints. I'm actually really okay with this hand. Alright, so we just need the potion.
Give me the potion. Just draw the potion. Give me the potion. Okay. So give me the Cultist, please. Or a Harvest Golem. Okay, you know what? Pilot of Shredder good, too.
Yeah, it is.
We'll call that one even.
And we can probably just Shadow Word Flame whatever he plays here. Or Pain, not Flame.
Yeah, or we can...
He plays nothing.
Or we can heal our Museum Curator.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, the combo!
What's real? Coin 4.
Water? Something we can shadow.
I was hoping for Water it. Elemental.
Nope. It's a Yeti.
Alright, well, we're... Don't touch that! I like the Curator a lot. Don't touch that!
Your reader's pretty sweet. Maybe he'll go. Okay.
Oh, come on, mech, damn. Mech, 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 mech.
Oh. Wow. Wow. That's probably like the best mech we could have gotten.
That's a good one. Happy Feast of Wintervale. Did you just not ping?
He did not ping.
Repair available. Alright, anyway, I'm going face with this, because if I went on the Yeti then crashes into repair bot and pings. I'm happy that this card it did something, so I don't feel really terrible about picking Excavated Evil. Fireball? Polymorph, that's fine too.
I'm okay with that.
Oh!
Shit, dude.
Alright, get ready.
Pew.
Alright. We need one missile to hit. No!
Oh, damn it.
That's fine. Excuse me.
Wow.
Also, check out the worst leper
gnome. Yeah, that thing is terrible and should not have been printed.
I'm happy we've got all the punching.
Punch, punch, punch.
Yes, 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 yes. Good, good.
Hey, we can kill that.
Okay. Ooh!
That's a good card. Pay attention, class.
Also, Flame Strike community.
Yeah, actually, that's pretty cool. Never thought I'd get to see that on Shadow Boxer.
I know, right? You get a lot of health.
You need to draw one of our potions.
Okay, and then like a bolt, arcane blast, and then a ping.
And a ping. Damn, you spend so much.
Okay.
Just want a thought steal?
Yeah, let's thought steal first.
Oh, also, that other guy is pretty solid too.
I'm thinking like I just play the attack this and then play Dark Shire to heal it.
Yeah, it sounds good to me. For some extra pings to the face.
Yeah, extra damage, you know. Think. And then the sheep just sheep beat down.
Sheep beat down.
Sheep beat down. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, dear. Well. Oh, I just used the...
Let's just do that instead. Do we just play our priest and our... Oh, wait, no, we just used the healer.
Yeah, we just used it. Let's do some investigation. I shall do as you say. We'll use the sheep.
Arcathoon!
Actually, hold up.
Okay, so is it just like Ice Block at this point?
Mirror Entity actually is something we haven't played around.
Oh yeah, we just like got free dude.
Yeah. Okay, we'll play around the Ice Block. It's the circle of life.
Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Okay.
Portal face.
Portal face. You know what? I don't disagree. That would have been a fun play. You have some skill.
You have some skill.
No, don't worry, we're already here. I'm glad that we actually have this to show off. That's so dumb.
Druids.
Druids. Alright. Our Armolian rules are still in effect. Ooh. Is Fairy Dragonworth holding on to, even with the Mulligan rules in effect?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Oh, I need a better two right now.
Mm-hmm. If we were any other class, I would say just hold it.
I know. Let's just draw one.
Okay.
Well, not here, but... I'm not gonna chase this. I'm not gonna...
No, but we can't.
I'm not going to fade on my two to chase this. Yeah, remember the Ark in Black? Thank you for keeping me honest. You know, you know exactly what I'm thinking, and you're there to keep make sure that I won't do something foolish that would get me killed.
Stop dying. That's also true. Pit Fighter is good enough.
We also have another... We could draw a different dragon. How'd the draft go? Excellent. We did some stupid things, and the deck is worse for it, but it's also much better for it. Oh, now we're not fading.
Oh, yay! Sad.
And it does something.
Yeah, like, it still trades with this dude, so I'm totally fine with this play.
Yeah, and it heals. Alright, I'm okay with that. That's fine. That's fine. And if they had a, you know, if they use the claw or something to kill that, that's okay. Powerful technique.
Okay, us playing the dragon wouldn't have fixed that.
No.
Oh, that helps. Get the silence off.
Yeah, that might be what happens on it. Who knows? Maybe not. Dakota's jumped in. Good for him. I figured he would. Okay, obvious play. But the obvious play there actually makes it so our opponent has to make, you know, makes a kind of poor decision in the sense of, they can't... Oh, never mind. I was going to say that they can't advance their board state, but don't I look a fool?
Give us some potions.
Deal.
I was gonna say, hit his dude.
Just bump it?
Yeah, that makes it so just in case, like, for whatever reason, he trades up his 2/2 into your 2/2.
Yeah, but then my 3/3 can trade with it.
Oh, I forget that, like, that's a dude and not just, like, discover a card.
Yeah. No. I'm fine with this. Even if, like, it could turn sideways if, like, I don't know, swipe shows up. But even then, like, my response is just silence the damn thing, you know? Like,
sure.
End of the day, like, that's just what we do.
We made more two toughness things. That's what I want.
Okay, we're gonna put some put us to the sword.
Well,
that's fine.
Did we just silence the hell out of that thing?
What about power word?
That's probably fine.
Bump. That seems good. Then we can give it more health.
I think it's going to be dead next turn.
No, not necessarily. It's a 5/6. We just played a pit fighter, basically.
Yeah, okay. Oh, my math is terrible. I keep thinking it's 2/4, because that's what the old one was.
Abs.
Abs.
The flavor text is so dumb. I'm going to show you it after this game.
Okay.
If you haven't seen it. We're saving the silence for the tree, obviously. Ooh, smooth play.
All right, well, whatever.
That's scary.
It could be dead. All right, let's get us a thing. Let's take one of his things. Hey, that's right. Or we could take like Starfire or something.
Yeah. By the way, this means our opponent's deck has like hella top end. Just thought you should know.
Which is another reason we should probably take Starfire. Or I get, but tree is a pretty good defense against tree.
It's true. I think Starfire is better at this certain at this point.
Yeah, it does just kill off that combatant.
Yeah. Tree is tempting, you're right. I am tempted by the tree.
We're going to take a lot of damage to the face here.
It's fine. Yeah, that's the better question to ask. If we got the tree, what would our turn 7 have been?
Wow.
It's okay, that doesn't do much. I mean, the 1-1 was gonna... You know.
That's true.
Okay, so here's a lot of damage. We have to start kind of healing up a little bit, but...
Mm-hmm.
Assume this is all going face.
Yep.
That's okay. We just slowly deal with it. You just gotta deal with it. Oh!
That's a much better sweeper.
Yeah, this is a dragon?
Oh, hell yeah. Far superior sweepers.
That leaves us with a pocket Starfire, and hopefully we can start healing up and fixing problems.
That actually gave us a board.
Yeah. We have silence.
Oh, well, that deals with that pretty handily.
This keeps getting sillier. Happy Feast
of Wintervale. Potions.
Just keep playing potions, and then we're gonna go 3 healing.
Okay.
I could play down the dragon, but I actually want to put my life total a little higher, just as a safety measure. Just because we're playing against a ping class, we know they have a Starfire in their deck.
Mm-hmm.
We don't want to be caught off guard. We know they have a Starfire in their deck. We don't want to be caught off guard.
Ow. I think he was also doing that for searching.
Yes. We also have them dead to rights pretty soon. Like, you know, they have very little time. Yeah,
we've got 13 damage that we can do right now.
Mm-hmm. I get the feeling I'm going to take another Starfire to the face plus a ping and die.
Oh, probably.
Because they even gave me a well played there.
Right.
Leroy!
Yeah, right.
Come on.
That does nothing.
Okay.
Literally nothing.
We have sun. Okay.
Still nothing.
To be technical, from their point of view, it looks like it saves their life.
Okay, we win.
Come on. Quick.
Oh, before he surrenders and you don't get your...
Kill with Golchar Footman? Yeah.
Got him.
Thanks, you Golchar Footman.
Yeah, I suppose we could have, like, Starfired and killed him with Golchar Footman.
Yeah. Anyway...
Go acts of betrayal. Untold power.
Sometimes. Yeah, okay, so let's change up our mulligan rules. I think that Fairy Dragon actually does get the stick.
I think so too.
And like there's a case to be made where I keep a couple other twos, but Fairy Dragon, because of like our little dragon thingy, it's a little more important.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, our potions, did some good stuff. Ah, come back from JoJo's. I'm about 2 episodes back on you. 3 episodes back on you, so that'll be fun to catch up. JoJo's is a good show.
I have no idea what it is.
It's on Crunchyroll. also might be the best too. My game plan is to ignore Raza entirely. You know what? That's kind of fair. I'm not.
We got a pain.
Luckily, this is a really obvious mulligan.
Right.
Like, this is super obvious. Oh, you're super behind up. Okay, that's doubly fair. I forgot that it was airing. The English version was airing these days.
Yep. Bounty trying to coin.
Yeah, which kind of makes me want to just wait.
I mean, there's no reason not to just wait for a Noyatron.
Yeah. Also, like, I get if something big comes down, I can just go ahead and Shadow Word it. If they hero power, we get to hello, free hello, turn. Hello.
Oh, also, I forget, like, we alright, why is that working way better than the way we built our deck around Ross?
Because I picked it on it. Because I picked it on accident.
Oh, okay, alright.
That's literally it. If I picked it on purpose, it wouldn't work at all. But I accidentally picked the card, and yeah, okay.
Yeah, I was getting Shadow Worded to death.
You can't have that. Not against the Noyatron. If this were Fairy Dragon, you know. Man, this actually hides really well behind the...
Yeah, it does.
I can also coin upgrade a bot.
We could do that. It would still... Like, a Noyatron would live through that, then.
Yeah, though, like...
That would just get us 6 damage through...
I don't like that too much. I don't know. Like, well, actually, it's not too bad.
I think it's better than the other plays. Because, I mean, playing out the Worgen thing right now, I mean, it still just dies to the 3-3.
It would be like Violet Teacher or Yeti. Let's... And then we can bump it off. We also, I mean, we're pretty safe. Everything goes to hell.
What good is a 1/6 taunt? Basically, because it's the only other mech in our deck.
It's less what good is a 1/6 taunt and what good is a 5/5 on the board. And I think a 5/5 is worth more. That's it.
Yeah.
If an enemy has
really? Really?
Oh.
Deal.
This is stupid. Check this out.
Mm.
And then.
And then heals. Our turn's just as good. Actually, our turn was better. Because all he did was kill an Annoyatron.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is literally at the stat line it started at.
Right? It is nice that priests have a better flame strike.
Oh, they're gonna bop to kill the 3/4 here. Which makes a lot of sense.
They can also kill the 5/5. Or they're gonna hit you in the face.
That's super wrong. Like... Your soul. Because we trade here. So this is a 3 for a 3.
Trade there and heal?
Yeah, trade there, heal, and play a 4.
Yeah, but I mean, probably just not the Worgen.
Yeah, I have the axe, so the Worgen's not coming down. I like Violet Teacher for Thought Steal being in hand.
Yeah, it's fair.
Next turn. they don't have a vanilla 1/8, but there is a 1/8 with text. Like, I mean, a couple of those have text.
Incorrect.
That's some ordering. You definitely.
I suppose he just did. I mean, I guess maybe he just didn't want the 1/1 on that guy. Instruction begins. Which I guess I could kind of understand because we could just kill it regardless.
Okay, that's fair. Anyway. So, axe to kill this 6/3, but now we have a board and a half, so. Also, we have an immune to our sweeper minion. That's the big thing, this. Okay, yeah. So obvious attack. Armor, huh? Okay.
I forget about that. That is another mech we could, we do have.
Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can get a dragon. I'm ready to learn. Hey, it's basically like we're playing Kaz.
It's close.
And it's a lot easier to pull off.
Are they holding Brawl?
Oh, that could be. Do we just want to hold back? I mean, we're still going to hit him for 10. I mean, I guess we could throw, like, Warbot.
No, I don't want... If they have Brawl, I don't want Tiny Minion.
Oh, sure.
En passant! Sure.
You got it.
Okay.
Hey.
This is good. So, let's make some obvious attacks. Excuse me.
Yeah, deal. Yeah, throw out the Gracer.
At this point, I'm ahead enough that I'm fine with it, even if they do have the Brawl, which...
Mm-hmm.
I'm basically, here's the thing. They passed on, what, 8?
Yeah.
Hell's their hand?
I don't know, 5 copies of Axe? Engaging TC-130
mental dislocation. Sure. Also, like, you know, obvious with the 4 toughness, this is a little harder for them to Axe.
Oh, that's true. My shield
for Argon. Sure.
You did it. You killed our free minion.
Yeah. MCT, yeah, that's... I guess when I passed on the 3 minions, I actually played around MCT. That's
actually pretty silly.
Anyway, let's...
let's reap it.
I mean... By the light!
Yeah, and then we can trade our 7-4.
Yeah, and,
Yeah, it's probably fine.
Bump here, and, like...
Heal up. By the light.
Anyway, repping lethal.
Yup.
Okay.
It does nothing.
By the light.
That's killer. We can't play that. Well, I mean, we can play that. There, we played it. Didn't do anything, but we officially played the card. Betrayal.
By the light! I'm just really confused by that 8 play.
Yeah, it was...
Was their hand really that empty?
I mean, I guess it could have just been a bunch of, like, stuff that literally wouldn't have made a difference, so he was trying to get the mind control tech off before doing anything with it.
Yeah.
So it was a bunch of dudes, but it's about all I can think of.
Anyway.
At last, a powerful disciple. Together we will rule
gadgets. Is that a new key?
They have a really good laugh. Yeah, you get a quest for all 3 of them.
Oh, nice.
So, I mean, you can do it too. It's 6 free packs. It's 3 wins with the goons, 3 wins with the Jade, and 3 wins with the Cabal. So.
Okay. 6 free packs. Also, that's gonna be at least 4 legendaries.
Yeah. Also, you're not logical. So that's. All right. Well, anyway, let's keep going. But yeah, there's even a tavern brawl that's really fun. That's just pick a class and go. So,
Oh, nice.
for people who want six free packs and usually don't want to like build decks and whatever for it. Just go ahead
Sure.
and jump in the Tavern Brawl and have some fun. Yeah, that's kind of sad the Cabal didn't have a fake one gold quest. There's a six free packs for finishing what? You say finishing. Oh, did I get six free packs there for finishing that? Oh, we'll see. All right, so we follow our mulligan rule. Oh, God.
I kind of want to keep that talent,
Same
please.
here, but it's useless if we don't actually have a two for it, right?
We'll have one.
Fair.
There you go.
Okay. Well, that's not like the
I
best
mean,
idea.
it's pretty shit,
All right, potion.
but. Okay.
I might be able to cast this and have it do something.
Yeah.
Maybe. Well,
I think curator's just fine here.
I mean, it's hero power, kill it, but.
I suppose. I guess it's between the runt and the sentinel. Well, maybe zombie chow, I don't know.
Yeah, I might go with the zombie chow because I want to have a little more, like, something to do here.
Honestly, zombie chow would probably be. Depends on, yeah, if he kills our thing here, which he most likely will.
Yep.
Okay.
Like, I can zombie chow heal up.
That's true.
And that feels fine. And that way they have to use both. If
And
they.
if they don't, we end up with a 2-6.
Okay, and then they're just gonna shiv and kill it. And that's kind of bad. Can you play another one drop? Just to be nice if you. Yeah, do
Oh,
that. Do that.
yes.
Bloodfin Raptor. I think I'm still fine with that.
Yeah. I mean, the
Because,
Buccaneer still needs to go.
well, think of it this way. I'm playing double shock.
Yeah, you are.
And also I get
You're
to play
playing Forked Bolt.
Yeah, I'm playing Forked Bolt for one, so
and no
Ooh,
overload.
hold on. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Yeah, play that first.
And then
Yeah, so that way we gain the one life.
Well, let's see. I mean, who know they both end say end of turn, right?
Oh, well, that's true.
Let's do some this is a science thing for me too. Do I get the health? Hey, we got the mu
Yeah.
thanks. Thank you. Yeah, you always do the I always like doing the science, you know? Because in Hearthstone doesn't have a, you know, comp rules to know for certain how those work.
This only works on the
Okay. We need Shadow Word out to play that, and also there's no reason not to like play one of our other five fives first.
simple-minded. Right.
Think we'll do this one.
Yeah. You just want to trade at the 4-3? I'm fine either way. Yeah, that's fine. You can hit the 2-1. This at least makes it so that way if they need to use their dagger, they don't just get it for free.
Yeah, also, because what they would have done is they would have dagger hit this, and then Violet Illusionist hit this, and they wouldn't have taken any damage and just killed it for a three drop, and I don't like that. Oh, yeah, I like how the brew just falls sideways onto your face and the mug just breaks from the bartender. It's really good. It's like the funnel cakes and whatnot that you get from other minions, but sillier. I do not drink that way.
Right, we need our Shadow Word pain.
If we draw
We
Shadow
can have
Word
all the free
pain,
heals.
if we draw the Shadow Word pain, oh hey, silence target.
Nice. Well, he still has to trade his dude for that.
Yeah, he doesn't have a weapon, so he has to trade dude. This is another shadow.
Yes!
I don't care.
Yeah, let's do it. I can't do that.
Yes! It's here, it's time, it's here.
I can't see why he would run that into the 5/5. So it's something we can do next turn.
Yeah. Oh, hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Yes.
I'm actually going to use circle here as well.
Okay.
And 7/11.
Get
I'm
back
not,
up to full.
I'm not going to shadow word.
There's really no need to them too.
So this time our hero power was free, but...
Didn't matter.
But last turn it was free. Alright, do you have Assassinator set? Mm, our hero power is super free, you say? Mm. Wanna shiv at our face?
Wow. Feed the
fish, landlubber. Okay, I'm taking that out with a Shadow Word. I don't like that card being around. If we could draw... what are the duplicates? This and the potion. Hey, Akhnai. Oh, man, Akhnai with that being free. What the hell?
Hell yeah.
Is that better?
I don't know. We need to silence off that golem. And also, like, what else are we going to use that Shadowwood paint on? I guess if he has, like, a Fen Creeper or something, that'd be pretty annoying.
Yeah. Because I'm thinking, my thoughts here are like, Akhnai Soul Priest, he'll kill the Buccaneer, and then, yeah, I don't like Shadow Word. Must consider. I see gold in your future. And then we take out this so that he can't repair that weapon. He can go bump, 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 take it out. Then we get a free hero.
Fine.
Any non-operative dragons in the deck, too. We have a 6/6, the big one, the one that's a 9/9, and we have a fairy dragon. I've got a huge nice. That's a good Akhnai target.
Yeah, it is.
It's a really good Akhnai target. That's a really good card. Just in general.
Hey. Do we just play that?
Nah, because it dies too easily on the board. Like, it dies to, like, bump, bump, bump. Whereas if I play Akhnai, kill this, then this dies to this plus this, but I also have a 5/5 around.
Sure, okay.
And then...
Yeah, super free.
Now our hero power is double free.
I really wish that it would just, like, activate twice now.
God, if that refreshed, oh my god. Yeah, if that did the refresh, that would be so good, because we would have got to kill... Basically, if we got the refresh, we would have immediately won the game.
Yeah.
So. Face, huh?
That seems...
The hell do you have in your pocket? Oh.
Oh.
15.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Yeah, okay. Put us to 15. I understand a little more now. Let's
find out what's in the potion.
Yeah, because it could be, like, we can do this in hero power still, so. Potion? Drink the power. Do not play this card.
Yeah.
Do not play this card.
Don't do that.
No. Don't shake the baby.
I'm really upset that this is friendly.
I know. Like,
that literally would just kill. You're playing a dangerous game right now.
Just drink it. Just drink your potion. Here, let's play the card that we can play. Let's make the plays that we can play.
Yep.
Let's make the attacks that we can make. So, 6 damage. 3 damage from this. Oh dear, do you have a kill for that? Our opponent's taking 8 to the dome for this? Oh my goodness.
What?
What? They're dead. Excuse me? Excuse me? Go face. Just go face. Obviously, it's safe. Just go face. Just go face. Aw, damn it.
Hello, hey. Let's just heal twice and kill that Draconite Crusher off.
Yeah. Excuse me?
That seemed so greedy. Just 12 to his face, it's fine.
Okay, we're playing the operative, by the way.
Yeah, we need to at this point. Trade the 3-1 into the 4-3.
Yep, and also knock out the ability to...
Yeah.
Make a new weapon and... Play our operative. It's sad, but... Huge.
Especially since the next card's a dragon.
I respect our opponent. Yeah, that's fair. Our opponent is strong. I just... That was a hell of a play, you know, to make that choice.
Alright, also, now we can finally gain 12 life.
Yeah,
Yeah, do that first. That basically loses him the game by us going back up to full.
I give up. No. I respect our... I'm with Harriet. I respect our opponent for the absolute sheer incredible, like... Look, you took 8 to the face. Like, their plan to killing our 3-8 was to make it an 8-3 and attack it. That demands my respect. So, Japan...
I like how that's respected, but not a single sweeper.
Never. Well, here's the trick with me saying never respect the sweeper is if my opponent makes that, that armor up play and pass on 8.
Yeah.
That was way too strange of a play that had to have me play differently. But like in the abstract, given no info, you're not holding the flame strike. Come on. Born in the year 19, Satan. Well, Megdil,
it happened.
It was the funniest damn thing in the world. Mike summoned it. It was really beautiful.
Yeah, I was like, hey, don't pick that, because we're going to get something that's going to say, you can only have one copy. He's like, nah.
This was picked 4, by the way. I picked 2 potions on... Picks like 1 in 3 or something, 1 in 4, and then like pick 5. And we even picked 2 Shadow Word Pains.
It had to be done.
Also, that game really relied on the free hero power. We used it a lot.
We really did.
Okay, rules tell us. Oh.
Yeah, I kind of want to keep both of those.
Yeah.
Because it's a hell of a curve.
This is actually really good with a Shadow Boxer around.
It is.
Then there was a lot of yelling just so Jens wouldn't pick a bad card just for Raza.
Shut up! Yeah, that's what happened, alright?
Awesome. So even if they were to, like, play out something with... Hey, same card.
Same All card. Right. Same card. Right, same card.
Let's fight. Let's fight.
No.
Oh, yeah, ours is better. Alright, now play something with 1 toughness.
Please, hero power.
I mean, I guess it'd be free.
Sort of. You'd see why. Oh, Mortal Coil. Yep. And then another one. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Nope. Side effects. Trust me. Cause if they would have had damage on them when they traded that, it would have got like the bop.
Right.
Cause but when it heals from 30, that doesn't actually count as healing a player. So.
Mm-hmm.
We're in a bit of an awkward zone. So
many possibilities. Really are. I don't really have anything that like does anything. We want to steal that.
We definitely want to steal that. Yeah, you make the trade. Uh-oh. Look, it honestly doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter.
Probably thought steal.
Yeah, because I don't like R2.
Yeah.
That's fair. Yeah. What's with the gaining 4 life for everybody?
We're gonna be at full
forever. Everybody's at full health, alright? I'm more sad that the Reno decks die at the first expansion of next year, because, like, they designed the whole dang mechanic around, like, having one of copies of your card in your deck, and then, like, Reno is going to rotate, and then it's like, well, now it's not really playable. Let's do this while they're not at, well, they're at 30.
Yeah, it's something. He has to run both of his dudes into trade, so good enough.
Yeah. If they choose not to, we have a punish. We have a strong punish.
We have a strong punish.
Yeah. So, yeah, so I'm a bit sad that, like, the whole Cabal mechanic I don't think is going to hold up without Reno existing. So, like, the mechanic just becomes worthless and standard, you know? It's kind of, I don't know, it's sort of lame to me. Anyway, do you got, like, a card that beats the shit out of me here? Like, Shattered Sun, play Shattered Sun Cleric. That's the one I'd choose.
Okay.
You're supposed to do that first. Because if,
yep.
Because if they would have gotten Abusive Sergeant, or... There's a number of cards that, like... Abusive Sergeant's the main one, but there's a number of cards that, like, make that choice. You want to go first rather than second. You know, it's the always tap first play.
Mm-hmm. Instead of tap last. like what just happened. Alright, sweet.
Okay. Oh no, the time rewinder. Okay. You like Violet Teacher?
Guess.
It costs multiple things to kill.
Yeah, it does. I don't like our hand.
Me either. I'm with you, Squirrel Token. I wish more cards cared about potions. Potions doesn't seem like a mechanic that holds the three together. It's just like a card. It's just like a name of the card. That's not like a mechanic. God.
Okay, we need one of our rats.
No, there's only one that really works. That's you. So, by the way, if I draw into the five, ooh, that's a good one, right? Like, that at least,
yeah.
That at least, like, forces this trade.
Mm-hmm. Also, we can't play anything else, so let's get a pretty good one.
Yeah, let's keep trying to put our opponent, like, let's keep trying here. We can't give up yet.
We're running his cards down, too.
Well, it's a warlock. Oh boy. Another Soulfire.
Jesus.
Alright, I got good news. I have a stupid play for the turn.
Dance Yeah, okay. I'm a 4/8.
Because all minions have a 50% chance to go wrong. This is lethal. I die if all four of these hit me. They won't. No! They will!
Wow.
Shoot! They can't go wrong. 50% is actually 100. By the way, this card's very good.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I kind of thought that's how the game was going to go. Our hand was pretty meh.
Yeah, like, we had a decent 1-2 that just went nowhere.
Yeah.
That was good. Look, I'll be honest. I'm just happy with this thing already being at the four wins. Should have been the Fairy Dragon? Couldn't have been. I can't give Fairy Dragon plus 2 plus 6.
Yep.
Yeah, are both our losses to Warlock?
Maybe. I think you're right, yeah.
Yeah, the other loss was another Warlock that just kicked our ass.
I don't think we've played against Shaman yet.
I'm going to invoke the keeping the Cabal shit.
Ooh, we got a potion. Priest. We just need a word.
Ooh, combo.
That's combo. Looks like a pretty solid hand.
Yeah. This looks alright.
I'm hoping we can run one of their dudes into another one of their dudes.
Oh, it's literally the best Shaman card in the universe. That sucks. Makes things very hard for us to do literally anything. Alright, so now we're on a 1-4 to, like, just lose the game.
I hope he... yeah. Damn.
So our constructed opponent...
Jesus.
The fuck do I do here?
Well, you're a priest that has to say go.
I could just
play... I mean, I guess you could play the 2-2. Like... Literally, so if they play a 2, like, something with 2 power, we can run it back into the golem.
Yeah, okay. I'm not coin thought stealing there, no way.
Flea screaming.
Yeah, that's nice of me, I gave you health. I can't steal that. I can't steal that.
Can't be stolen. Well. We're taking 6 to the face.
It's fine, but we need the board. Like, we need it. We need it so much.
Cool. Yeah, we need Circle of Healing.
Alright.
How much of this is just going to our face?
Healing totem. And then we're taking 6.
Ow. Ow. Please circle. Damn it.
Next turn is going to be Akhnai, coin, heal that.
Mm-hmm. But until then...
You're okay. At least this will, like, heal us up a bit.
That's true.
Taking way too much damage. It's fine.
Oh, God.
That's stealable, though.
That's very true.
And now there's taunt in the way.
Hooray.
Alright, we have to do the coin play.
Yep.
So... Akhnai, coin, heal him up. Okay, and then they actually get to keep this alive too, which is a bit of a...
They have a 50-50 shot of getting a 3 power.
That's actually stunning that they've missed their spirit claws so much. But really, it's the totem golem on 2 combined with the spirit. Ooh!
Jesus, dude.
Yikes. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing?
We need our wrath.
Nope, I've got it. Alright, good plays are here, by the way. We're gonna...
Do we take the taunt?
Yeah, we're taking the taunt, and then we're gonna play Flame Tongue Totem.
Okay.
So, that means my play is this. So we want Tuskar Totemic.
Yeah. Maybe it'll give us a plain tongue.
The astute viewer among you might may notice that this card was picked over Excavated Evil. However, I feel this card's been instrumental in two wins, so...
It really has, which is really sad.
That makes it 2-1, so I'm going to call that an even trade.
So bad.
This is fine. Anyway, then I play a bunch of shaman cards because ours are all crap.
Literally just played three shaman cards.
No. I'm saying that that our repair bot is probably like, oh god, am I dead?
Maybe. Yes.
Armored Warhorse won a joust? Armored Warhorse won a joust! Well played! That's amazing!
Well.
Yeah, you just play your opponent's deck, it's fine. But no, the repair bar, I think, won like two games flat just being around, so I'm fine with the outcome. This was good because we got to play Raza.
We did.
Raza's very powerful, and our deck was very stupid.
I liked our deck, even though it was dumb.
It was dumb. And I want to play more Priest for, like, this card and this card and that silencer.
I kind of want to do, like, an actual arena at some point.
This was an actual arena. What are you talking about?
Don't you want your 20 dust?
This is actually pretty good for where we're at. Four wins. Like, I'd say this is a decent for what we're at. Usually. Okay. So, yeah, well, let me get to open some packs.
Sweet.
Yeah, absolutely. Sometimes you pick Raza, and your deck is built in really dumb ways, and you pass up a bunch of duplicates. And it's beautiful, and I love it. I love it a lot.
Pint-sized potion. I think that card's pretty bad, but...
I think the card's decent in situations. I don't know if I'd want to include it in a deck.
Ooh. Yeah, it's fun to get it out of something, but...
Yeah.
It's kind of a neat card.
I think... Yeah, anyway, that's all for tonight. It was already, like... I don't know what, like...
It's like 12:30.
12:30. And I'd like to do Mario's tomorrow, so...
Yeah.
That means I actually have to sleep. Oh, wait. Yeah, right. I was going to show the flavor text of a card.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It was the Alchemist, because there's the Crazed Alchemist, you know, whatever. That's a 2/2/2. Then there's the... where is... Oh, no. That's the name of it. Whatever, let's just look for fours. No, seriously, what's the name of the card? Chemist. Kooky Chemist. That's why it didn't show up. On Alchemist. That's... Abs. That's it.
Wow.
That's the flavor text. Abs.
Well, he's kooky.
Yep. Definitely kooky. All right.
Awesome.
Well, thank you, everybody, for joining on this excellent arena. This was 100% excellent.
Yeah. It's always silly, like, playing around, like, you know, Reno or this time Raza.
Yeah, Raza. Thank you, Mike, for joining on this. This is
great.
And I hope you all enjoy. Have a good night, and I guess we'll see you tomorrow.